week, we're continuing with the story of the three little pigs. And last week, what did we make last week?
Oh, big bad wolf.
Well done, we made the big bad wolf. So this week, we're going to make one of the piggies. So, to make your pig, what colour is the pig?
Pink.
Well done. Pink, so we need a pink circle for the face. We need two pink triangles for the ears. Two circles for the eyes. And we need a pink oval shape for the nose. And you need a glue stick and a black marker. So the first thing we're going to do is stick the ears on. So, can you help me? Well done. Let's put a bit of glue on the top here. Can you stick one ear there? That way like that, look, ready? And it sticks up. Well done. And then the other ear that way. That's it, press. Fantastic. So you stick your two ears, so they look like that. Then we can stick the two circles for the eyes. Where did the eyes go? Oops. That's it. One eye. Fantastic. Some glue. Well done. Yeah, that's it. Perfect. Well done. There's our pig's eyes. And then we need to stick the nose. Well done. Some glue. And put it down. It's a bit easier if you put it down. And put the glue. Yeah, please put a bit more. Well done.
Can we stick it here, Lexi? Look, ready?
Look it for me. Well done. And we stick the nose like that, and then we get our black. And we do a circle for the eye. Can you do another circle there for the other eye? Good girl. That's it. Oh, well done. Fantastic. And then we do two circles here for his nose. And there we go. And that is how you make